Hi everyone, welcome back to our today's class. So as previously, I already taught you guys about what is verb, right? So for today, we are going to focus for another topic for grammar, okay? So I hope all of you are ready to focus for our today's topic, okay? So come, let's have a look for today's topic. What is it? So as for today, I am going to teach you guys about what is common nouns, okay? If you guys ever heard what is nouns, okay? First of all, you need to know what is nouns. Awak kena tahu apa itu nouns. So basically, nouns is kata nama, okay? Nouns ialah kata nama dalam bahasa Melayu, okay? So what is common nouns? Come, let's have a look, okay? A noun is a word that tells you the general name of a person, an animal, a place, an idea, or a thing. Okay. So, nouns means words that tells you about people, okay, about people, about animals, okay, about things, and also about places, okay? So kata nama ini merujuk kepada orang, merujuk kepada haiwan, benda dan juga tempat, okay? So these four things you need to memorize in nouns, okay? Dalam nouns, empat benda ini sangat penting untuk awak ingat, okay? So first of all is people, okay? Animals, things and also places, okay? So that is what means by nouns, okay? So common nouns is the general words, okay? Kata umum untuk orang, haiwan, benda dan juga tempat, okay? So come have a look for the example, okay? So as today we are going to read a story so that we are going to detect the common nouns in the story. So first story will be zoo. Okay, so let's read together. The children are at the zoo. They saw many animals. They also saw a tiger. Okay, so if you guys notice, the word that are in the pink colors are the common nouns. Okay, perkataan yang dalam warna pink ini merujuk kepada common nouns, okay? So children, zoo, animals and also tiger are common nouns in this story. So children means kanak-kanak, zoo ialah zoo, animals ialah haiwan and tiger ialah harimau, okay? As you can see over here, the tiger. So that is the first story. Next one. Okay. Peter is my little brother. Okay. He has many toys. He likes the teddy bear the most. Okay. So the pink words are brother, toys and also teddy bear. Okay. Brother ialah adik. Little brother maksud adik lelaki. Okay. Toys ialah permainan and teddy bear ialah teddy bear lah, okay, patung, as you can see over here. So the meaning over here, so as you can see, here got three common nouns, okay, ada tiga perkataan common nouns, okay. So that is for the second one, okay, and then for the next one. So Miss Penny is my teacher. She used a chalk to write on the blackboard. Okay, so the common nouns are teacher, chalk and also blackboard. Okay, so teacher means cikgu, chalk means kapur. Okay, kapur yang kita guna untuk menulis dekat papan hitam. And blackboard means papan hitam, as you can see over here. So it mean that Cik Penny ialah cikgu saya, okay? Dia menggunakan kapur untuk menulis di atas papan hitam, okay? So, these three are common nouns, okay? Words for common nouns, okay? So it's very simple. In each of the story, you need to detect which one is the common nouns. Words that refer for people, words that refer for animals, things, and also places. Okay, come, let's have a look for the next story. Okay, Mrs. Thomas has a baby boy. The baby is happy when his mother carries him. Okay, so Puan Thomas mempunyai seorang bayi lelaki. Okay, bayi tersebut sangat gembira apabila ibunya mengendong dia. Okay, so the words for common nouns are baby boy and mother. Okay, so common nouns dekat sini ialah kata nama am dekat sini ialah baby boy dan juga ibu, mother. Okay, so maksud dekat sini story dia ialah Puan Thomas. Okay, okay, so as the I told you guys the meaning just now, so you just have to detect the common nouns in this story. Okay, so we have two common nouns in this story. So as you can see it over here, hi, say hi to the baby. Okay, so for the next story, let's have a look for the next story. It will be, there is a pond behind my house. We can see beautiful lotus flowers in the pond. Okay, so maksud dekat sini, terdapat sebuah kolam di belakang rumah saya. Okay, kami dapat melihat bunga-bunga teratai yang cantik di kolam tersebut. Okay, so this lotus flower mean bunga teratai. So as you can see over here, lotus flower means bunga teratai. Okay, pond means kolam. Okay, house ialah rumah. So these three are common nouns in the story. Okay, tiga perkataan ini ialah kata nama am dalam cerita ini. Okay, so you need to understand the story. You need to understand the meaning of the sentence so that you know which one is the words that referring to the common nouns. Okay, awak kena faham jalan cerita. Awak kena faham maksud dalam ayat tu untuk membantu awak menentukan yang mana satu ialah perkataan untuk kata nama yang merujuk kepada orang, haiwan, tempat dan juga benda. Okay, so that is the story. So next, for the next one will be, okay, for the last story will be about parrot. Okay, this is a parrot. It is sitting on a tree branch. It is eating an apple. Okay, so as you can see over here, these three words are common nouns. Okay, the meaning is, ini ialah burung kakak tua. Okay, parrot means burung kakak tua. Okay, dia sedang duduk di atas dahan pokok. Okay, tree branch means dahan pokok. Okay, dia sedang memakan buah apple. Okay, so parrot means burung kakak tua. Tree branch ialah ranting pohon. Ranting pokok, okay, di dahan pokok. And apple ialah buah apple. Okay, so these three are the common nouns in this story. So those are the few examples that I can share with you guys. Okay, about the common nouns, how you want to detect the common nouns in the sentence. Okay, first of all, you need to understand the story. It's going to help you to understand the words, the meaning. So you need to understand the meaning. Only you can detect which of the words are referring for the common nouns. Which of the words are referring for nouns. Okay, perkataan-perkataan yang merujuk kepada kata nama. Okay, so those are the few of the stories that I can share with you guys. Okay, so I hope you guys can remember what is common nouns. Okay, so as for the conclusion, okay, common nouns are words for, okay? Kata nama am ialah perkataan untuk people, animals, things and also places, okay? Kata nama am merupakan perkataan untuk orang, haiwan, benda dan juga tempat, okay? So these four things that you need to remember in nouns, only this, okay? Hanya empat benda ini yang awak kena ingat dalam kata nama, okay? So nouns only referring words, okay? Nouns kata nama hanya merujuk kepada orang, haiwan, benda dan juga tempat, okay? So only these four things that we are going to focus for today, okay? So you need to understand the vocab, the meaning, so it's going to help you to identify the common nouns, okay, in each of the sentence, okay, in each of the passage or in the story, okay. So next one, we are going to have a look for the exercises, okay. So how you want to do the exercise? Come, let's have a look. Okay, the exercise will be: group the following common nouns into the following category. Okay, persons, places, animals and things. Okay, dekat sini maksud dia awak kena senaraikan, okay, jawapan-jawapan yang dalam kotak tersebut mengikut untuk orang, untuk tempat, untuk haiwan dan juga untuk benda. Okay, so first of all, come let's read the answer first. Okay. Woman, woman maksud perempuan. Lion, train, train ialah kereta api. Marble, okay, marble ialah guli. Doctor, insect, okay, insect ialah serangga, okay. Frog, frog ialah katak. River, river ialah sungai. Radio, tree. Beach, okay, beach ialah pantai. City, city ialah bandar. Scientist, teacher. Mountain, okay, mountain ialah gunung. Street, street ialah jalan. Bird, sheep, sheep ialah kambing biri-biri. Milk and also postman. Okay, so now what that we need to do, we need to group this answer into the correct groups, okay? Kita kena asingkan jawapan ini ke dalam kumpulan yang betul. So first of all, come we search the answer for person, okay? Kita kena cari jawapan untuk orang, okay? So first of all, the answer will be yes, woman. Okay, woman maksud dia perempuan. Second one, doctor. Okay, very good. Third one, teacher. Scientist and also postman. Okay, so these are the answer that referring for person. Okay, words that refer for person. Okay, next one, we have a look for places. Okay, kita tengok untuk tempat. Okay, so now let's have a, let's find the answer for places. Okay, first, river, river ialah sungai. Beach, beach ialah pantai. City, city ialah bandar. Mountain, mountain ialah gunung. And last one, street, street ialah jalan. Okay, jalanan. So these are the answer that referring for places. Okay, jawapan yang merujuk kepada tempat. Okay, kata-kata nama yang merujuk kepada tempat. Okay, so next one, we need to find the answer for animals. Okay, kata nama yang merujuk kepada haiwan. Okay, first one will be lion. Okay, lion ialah singa. Okay, next one, insect. Insect ialah serangga. Okay, and next one, frog. Okay, frog ialah katak. Bird, bird ialah burung. And last one, sheep. Sheep ialah kambing biri-biri. Okay, so these are the answer that referring for animals. Okay, jadi ini ialah jawapan yang merujuk kepada kata nama untuk haiwan. Okay, so for the last one, we need to find the answer for things. Okay, jawapan yang merujuk kepada benda. So we already answer the column, the boxes for persons, places, and animals. So the answer that left, we will put it in this box for the things. Okay, kata nama yang merujuk kepada benda. Okay, so the answer will be train. Train ialah kereta api. Marble. Marble ialah guli. Radio. Radio ialah radio lah. Okay, and then tree. Tree ialah pokok. And milk. Milk ialah susu. Okay, so these are the answer that referring for things. Okay, common nouns that refer to things. Okay, kata nama am yang merujuk kepada benda. Okay, so we already complete the answer. Okay, kita dah selesaikan jawapan je. Okay, so this box referring for person, places, animals and also things. Okay, so you need to remember that common nouns means referring for kata nama am merujuk kepada persons, places, animals and things. Okay, so these four things that you need to remember whenever you have to answer the question for nouns. Okay, untuk soalan-soalan yang merujuk kepada nouns, okay, empat benda ini yang awak kena ingat. Okay, orang, tempat, haiwan dan juga benda. Okay, so next, I already teach you guys about the common nouns. Okay, so first thing that you need to remember in common nouns means words that referring for people, places, animals and things. Okay, and common nouns is general. Okay, kata nama am ialah umum, means that everyone, everything, okay, can use it. Okay, semua orang, semua haiwan, semua tempat dan juga semua benda boleh menggunakan kata nama am. Okay, so I hope that you guys can understand for today's lesson. Okay, thank you so much for participate in today's class and I hope you guys can understand what that I already taught you guys for today. So next one, don't forget to complete the exercise that I provided. Okay, and then I also provide you guys the extra notes so you guys can view the extra notes that I provided for you guys for a better understanding. Okay, so I hope you guys can complete all the exercise and you guys can understand the content that I taught you guys for today. And thank you so much for participating. Okay, so see you guys again in the next class. Okay, thank you guys. Bye. See you.